is part three. On part two, when we left off, we had just spoken to Leopold Strauss, who is, I guess, the banker or accountant of the gang, and found out he had some debts that he still had to collect, some debtors that had not paid him. So we're gonna go hunt those people down, I guess, and make them pay. Whatever that entails. Well, once it finishes loading, anyway. Closest one is. It's gonna be this person, guy, I guess. There. Oh wait, he's right there. I could have just got over there and got him.
Boy.
Suck it out, that's for sure.
Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, you saved my life. I owe you.
Got that right.
I do. Now, I gotta get out of here.
What do you owe me? What are you gonna give me?
God.
You said you owe me.
Don't much like it around here no more.
Glad I could help. Keep your eyes on the ground, huh?
For real.
Yeah.
Now, back to what I was doing here. Do-do-do-do. Probably hiding in the barn. Nope. Maybe he's in the main house, I guess.
Knock, knock, Mr. Robe.
Przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it. English? Speak English?
Me, Silesia.
Yeah, good for you.
Upper Silesia.
I'm here for money. Do you borrow from a German man?
Aha, German. Mein Herr,
sprechen
the Kaiserreich.
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money that you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah. Now you know
it's time to pay.
About.
Where is it?
Well, no, have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal.
You have no idea.
Where is it?
No.
So I have to beat you up, I guess.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu, znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. God damn it, you have a debt to Herr Strauss. Pay up!
Stop! Już nie mam siły.
Well, then tell me what I want to know.
Kastein! No, please no. No, have money, but have this.
Better be good.
It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things, okay? I have anything in here or out there.
Yes.
All right. See what you got.
You must have come here with something.
It's very valuable, good.
Not good yet.
Nope. We're a long way from good, dude. Pretty much until I have everything in your house.
Don't even speak English.
We're not good.
No.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm taking your booze.
Somewhere.
Can I not go through here?
Longer I look, the madder I get.
Okay. That's the door. Side, obviously. Let's see. Search that drawer. That drawer. He wasn't kidding. I'm starting to get mad now. What? How do you know what I'm looking for? What am I looking for, dude? No.
Nie rób tego. I must eat, proszę.
Okay. That should about cover things.
Well, I'm gonna keep looking anyway, though. No. I'm not leaving yet. I had to come all the way out here. So now, I'm looking for stuff for me. Really? There's nothing else there? Well, that's dumb. No, we'll leave the house. Custom outfit.
That's not good, boy.
I need to be wearing different clothes, I think. But now I think I'm gonna go for it. I might as well do all the deaths before I go back. I figure. Oh, whoop. It's a tree there. Smart. Jackass. What the hell? What did I do? He shot at me first. That's stupid. Okay. I wanted to go do them all first, but I'll go ahead and do that one, I guess.
So, we found the O'Driscoll's hideout, but no sign of Combe.
Well, so long as we're hitting them before they hit us.
Oh, and that Kieran? He's all right now. Well, I suppose I should be getting on.
Whatever you say.
Hello, Dutch.
Okay. Ledger. I was just trying to. What was that? There we go. Huh. Sweet. Well, that's quite a jump there. 220, 300, 175. Golly. All the good stuff's expensive as hell, of course. In medicine. Alright, I can do all of them once. I will do that. So that's what that... Oh, okay, that's what that area was for.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Thought.
Called in on the small holder, Roble. Didn't even speak English.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
Well, it works. Doesn't it? we go. For the rest of those debtors. Is that what the chick Matthews? Emmett Granger, okay, and then those are from the Stranger Mission where he wants me to seek out different people to talk to about the gunslinger, the famous gunslinger, you know, who's trying to write his book about.
How you get on out there, Mr. Morgan?
Fine.
Mm. What's it like?
It's a decent place. There's food to eat, fools to rob. We'll be okay. As long as we don't linger too long.
Can't go in that way.
We sent Micah and Lenny out scouting west to see what they could find.
Good. And we're gonna need to make a decent bit of money if we're gonna get out of this hole.
Oh, I know.
Arthur.
Yes, sir.
Dutch? Miss O'Shea?
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet.
Of course.
But Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. They don't want folk like us no
more. Gulp of Powerade.
We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Arthur!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay, son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging them.
Here's open. Arthur. What? The fool brought this on himself. You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool. I can't
go. I told
go.
You he was a
my
dumbass.
Face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Would he really?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
I feel like get him drunk.
I'll get to it, Dutch. Just
and nothing crazy.
Everything.
They're two totally contradictory statements.
Back to work.
Maybe that's just me. Right, the Valentine's. Okay.
I rode as fast as I could. Didn't stop for nothing.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side off of.
What were you boys
you
doing?
Think?
You're supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was... You worried too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
A dumbass.
Yes, I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
Then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell
really?
You quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
Maybe.
You leave it to me. For now, let's
I'll think about
drink
it.
Some. Forget about Mike.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a couple.
Settle you down and head back, okay?
Okay.
Now, I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we got in a bit of a fight last time we was here.
What kind of fight?
Oh, nothing big. No, we kept it clean. We're all good.
If you say so, Arthur.
You can see how this is about to turn really, really bad. Hey, puppy. How's it going?
Here we are. Ah!
Easy.
People are already hollering, and we just got here. That's not good.
That was good work.
I find it weird that the barber is inside of the saloon. Okay, not over here, I guess. I have to go in over here, I guess. There we go.
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink.
Sure.
We'll get a couple beers, please.
You, I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Micah...
A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up? Will you shut up? Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullard. My lord. You men is dull.
Hey, leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone. People been leaving me alone for the last 10 years.
Listen, buddy. You're a charming fellow. One of the best.
Yeah.
But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you...
I'm feeling you might pop off anyway.
No offense intended.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.
Pleasing me, bud. Could have fooled me.
Oh.
That's more than one or two.
That's great, pardon.
Told you this wouldn't go well.
Lenny, where are you? My friend, you know where we went?
Sorry, I don't know.
I don't even remember what he was wearing right now. He screamed on that one.
Man, why'd you never marry?
Don't have me. That's the thing, you see. Cause it... Lenny?
Uh-oh.
Lenny!
Get away from me! Now! Whoa, slippery little shit, ain't you? Oh, come on! Get down from there!
How do I get down from there? Beat someone
I'm
up drunk.
Talking to nobody.
That's great.
What did you say?
What?
I said, what did you say?
Get lost, buddy. Shut up, mister.
Yeah. Shut your mouth, mister.
All right. Oh my God. He has no penis. That's freaky. Does he? Oh, okay. I was about to say, does he keep peeing until a move or what? So, what am I doing? I gotta go back in. Find Winnie. Okay. So they're all Winnie now? Well, now I really gotta go based on what he was wearing. That is awesome. But it's not Lenny. I think that's not Lenny either, I don't think.
Lenny, where are you hiding now?
That's not Lenny. Apologies for that. Did not know that was gonna happen. Where is this dude?
Lenny! You bastard!
Where is this dude? Should I just start grabbing people? I didn't really want to drown him anyway. I'm an American. And that's how that's done, apparently. And that's what happens when you do that. You wake up on the ground. Is he gonna wake up? Am I dead? There we go.
You moron, Morgan.
Yeah.
You moron. Not again.
How often does this happen, sir? Oh. Turn the camera in a different direction. That was nasty. A quiet time. Didn't seem that quiet. Where am I? That's the question. Whoops. Why do I feel like he's still drunk? Reverend Swanson. Go do that. Their stamina core is empty. I'm sure I can find something to take care of that. There we go. Let's see what's going on with this Reverend Swanson mission.
Reverend, where are you? Swanson!
Come on. What's the holdup? Play your damn hand.
Oh, there he is.
Mr. Morgan. I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your god has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I'm free. I am free.
You are drunk.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, yep. Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him. He's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just wanted to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points, neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or deal with business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along?
Just shoot him.
These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They are children of God.
Alrighty, then.
How's about you playing his place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
Sure. I'll play a few hands.
Well, sit yourself down then.
Play some poker.
I'm Luther. This is Marvin.
I really don't care.
Fortunate for you both, we're being gentlemen about this.
Same goes for you.
I could kill you right now.
So, you two know each other anyway.
Who's fortunate here?
Don't seem like the likeliest of friends, if you don't mind me saying.
We go a long way back.
And now you're his chaperone?
I guess it's something like that. Can we play?
No joke.
He can't be no real clergyman.
There we go.
He committed about 5 cardinal sins just in that chair you're sitting in.
I think he used to be. He's drifted a little in recent years. Life is a challenge to all of us.
They checked on all those. Okay.
Can you imagine him at the pulpit? If he could stand up.
On the 4th day, he turned water into whiskey, and I don't remember much after that.
It's pretty messed up, dude.
He's a decent fella going through a bad time. Disrespect him again, and you'll find yourself in a bad time, too.
All right, all right. Just trying to have a little fun here. It is a game, after all, mister.
I see the community cards. I didn't need to hold the button.
I better go all in.
You're bluffing.
I guess we'll find out.
Here.
Pile of crap. Big pile of nothing.
Yes!
Sweet.
For Christ's sakes.
Yes!
give me all the money. A gambler challenge.
Onwards we march.
1 of 5 poker hands won. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. I may not be able to win.
Shall we just play a little more?
I wish I'd asked that drunken fool to bless my card before he passed out.
Okay. Why are you leaving the game? I'm doing good. Take your turn. Jack and I'll call.
Oh, come on. Let's start this low for now.
Okay. All right, we'll keep it low.
Let's have a little fun, shall we?
Damn it.
Things are looking okay. There we go.
I can do it that way, too.
Wish he'd left some booze for us. I'm parched.
Get your own booze. Making a 10.
Good.
Huh. Diamonds. Yeah.
Yeah. I'll check. I'll check.
Yeah, we're gonna check.
I check.
Still gonna check.
Not for me. No.
I reckon I'll go all in.
Fold. I'm just gonna fold.
All right.
But why not?
Okay, yes. Oh, this is getting too easy.
You sure you ain't got something up your sleeve?
Wish I'd got your friend to bless my hand before he passed out.
No, I have to just go ahead and chip away, I guess. Clergyman, is it?
I'll call.
I almost always
check.
Will go in for the flop. I'll check. Okay. See if I can draw him in with a lower bet at first.
Let's wake up a little, shall we?
Damn it. Nah.
Well, come on.
Looking good. Yep, there.
Damn it, I can't get a look in.
Glad I ain't in your seat.
Well, this is gonna take a little bit, I guess. Come on. Do I have to be one of them or both of them? That's the question. 5 and an 8. What the hell? I'll call it.
Yep. Check. Nah. No.
Let's see if I can bluff a little bit.
You play it safe, huh?
Oh, I think you're gonna regret that. Nah.
Probably at some
Again?
Point. Not for me.
Dollars.
This is starting to get dull.
No, I don't think so.
So I have eights.
There we go.
Sweet.
Come on.
That's how Sweet. It goes.
Blackjack, double down, and win the hand.
You're gonna have fun getting him home.
Let's see what each of us is made of. On the inside, I mean.
I guess first I have to find Blackjack. Game.
Could have been worse.
Weak.
Check for me.
King, 5-2. Eight, and a 9. Well then.
In your own time.
I guess.
No.
Yeah, we'll be checking. Checking again.
Anybody gonna play here?
Is that it?
Now, don't get scared.
Shit.
Things beginning to look up.
Yeah, probably would be Jane anyway, dude.
Yes.
Chipping away a little at a time.
You ain't even trying.
Not again.
Skip all that. I've seen that plenty of times.
Okay.
I check.
Ooh.
Here.
Better get one of them out right there. Seven, ten. I do a pair of queens. A king.
All in.
Okay, we got a player.
Why not?
Who's gonna go broke fast? That's it.
Damn, I thought I had that. Looking good for you.
Who busted him out?
Come on. Mm-hmm. Well, gentlemen, time to move along.
Oh, oh had to hell. Bust one
You're
out.
One lucky son of a bitch, you know that?
Oh, I'm surely a son of a bitch, but lucky? I ain't so sure. Come on, you. Let's move along. Where is he?
Who?
The Reverend, where'd he go?
I don't know.
Great.
Shit. Excuse me, gentlemen. Reverend!
That's not good.
Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go?
Who was supposed to be watching
Excuse
him?
Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot, a priest, wandering about?
Sure, We saw him, smelt him, and avoided him. He went that way, I think.
Thanks.
Great. Oh, he's just over here.
Hey, calm down. What the hell did you just say to me?
Get your hands off him.
You'll keep. You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch.
What the hell is your problem?
Another big guy gets to fight. That's nice. Well, I'm not trying to stab him. I just want to beat him up.
You bastard!
Whoa, hey now. Okay.
Hey, you! Get back here!
Where'd he go? He's down further. Oh, there he is. Get back here. Alright, hey, get that tree out of my way.
I said stop, damn it.
Okay, please don't hurt me.
You tell anyone what you saw back there, you're a dead man. You understand
me? Nice.
Yep, I won't tell a soul, I promise.
On second thought, you can give me all your money, too.
Okay.
Since I'm already here.
Take it. Just please let me go.
That's telling me I can do that. Get the hell out of here.
Reverend! Get off the damn tracks!
Tracks?
You can still be saved. What have you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place and wants to stay.
Huh. Then they're not like this place.
Get your foot out of here! Twist your leg, you drunken bastard!
Oh crap! Oh. That was almost bad. Moron.
Thank you, sir!
Oh no, you don't!
Nope.
What the hell is wrong with you?
What the hell is wrong
a lot,
with
apparently.
You? Throwing me off a bridge like
there
that?
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard!
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry.
Bad again.
I wish I was different.
This dude is crazy.
Let's get you home.
Home. Yeah, that's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
But
Well, that's great. You drunk dumbass. Train doesn't come this way.
Hey, shot it back there.
No joke. Post. Where am I supposed to hitch the horse to? Oh, way up here. Okay. Once and off in his bed. Okay. I can do that.
Well, I was wondering when he'd show up.
There you go, dumbass.
You better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
What happened?
Just the usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
Because I ain't saving him next time.
Hello, Mr. Morgan.
Hello. Contribute.
I trust all's well.
Give money.
Ah, what a delightful surprise.
Hello, Karen.
Hello, Miss Grimshaw. How's your meal?
Fine. Good work, Arthur.
There we go. Wait. Let's see if I have other stuff to contribute besides
while we
money.
Stuck up that mountain, I thought long and hard about if we
go.
Would eat you. Very amusing.
So, if I donate that, is that at $8?
Mr. Pearson was keen on chopping you up and turning you into stew. Said he couldn't bear to see your face for even one moment longer than he had to.
Value $8? No.
You're quite the amusing companion, aren't
you? It doesn't.
I like to think so.
Oh, it does. It just makes you wait. Okay, gotcha. Okay, let's see. Donate everything.
Thank you.
any though? Let's see what. It's 50, 45, 90. I guess I could do one or the other. So far, I don't need medicine. I think that'd be a better choice. The two. Wait. Something needs to be restocked. Is that the ammo? I can't tell if it's the food or the ammo. I'm going to assume.
Evening, Arthur.
Of course, the food. Barely just short on being able to restock. I wonder if I can go over here and get what I need.
Bring me something soon if you can, Arthur.
Yeah, I will.
Turkey feather. 45 cents.
Many thanks.
It's not gonna do much good, but plump bird meat. Donate for provisions.
Might as well keep the reserves as full as we can.
Here we go.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
We're all doing.
Time comes, how you think you'll act?
I ain't giving it much thought.
Well, we'll just have a seat right here, I guess. And now we'll leave because apparently I can't pull up my binoculars. Find any animals. Yep. Wait a minute. So I zoom all the way in, and all of a sudden, the rabbit's not an option. That doesn't make sense. see it. But I guess it's there.
Okay, I'm hitting the sack.
You do that. Okay.
Ah!
I'm trying to get down without killing myself. Let's see, what can I find down here? I hear what it sounds like, a raccoon somewhere. By me. No animals in this area. Where'd the deer go now? Crap, I know I saw a deer.
Yeah.
Where did the deer go? There we go. There it is. That's awesome. So now I've lost. I shouldn't have even bothered going after that stupid thing.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yep.
Slow up now. Hmm.
See, why is it poor is my question.
All right, boy.
I would like to know if anybody happens to know or can explain to me. What the difference is between a poor and a perfect tide, and how to get a perfect tide, I would love to know.
This one. Sorry. I feel terrible. Lord have mercy!
Hey! Need a hand with your horse?
Shit. Yeah.
It looks like he clearly does need a hand with his horse. I don't know where it went, but is that him there? What in the hell is going on?
Step.
Okay, I don't remember where the guy is now, so see if I can find him, or am I just stuck with this horse now? Player. Yep. I'm just stuck with this horse now. My actual horse now.
Coming in.
Roll out the red carpet. Arthur's back.
Yeah.
Hey, now what? Should punch him when I get up there. Sweet. I could do that now. That's nice.
Yeah.
Okay. So just go straight, basically.
Yeah.
From here. Oh, I can see the light of it. From camp in the distance.
Whoa, easy.
Screw it. I don't care about hitching the horse. How do I pick it up?
Hey, Arthur.
Yeah, I'll get to you in a moment.
One night when I was frisky, when two was cold to whiskey.
I don't want to hear about when you were frisky.
How's it going?
That's for sure. Go on, eat. Sure, venison meat.
Don't you overcook this now, Pearson.
Strauss. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Alrighty.
I'm resolved to try it. I'll live on a moderate diet. I'll not drink, but I'll deny it. In a sun,
already. I guess we kind of got off on a doing much of nothing out here for a minute, so.
Hey, Arthur.
Hey, Hosea. Okay. So for a minute, for a few minutes, I'm gonna go outside. And I'm going to have a cigarette. So, in the meantime, I'm gonna sit right here and put it on cinematic mode. So I'll be back in a few minutes. I guess it's not gonna let me just put it on cinematic mode, just stand in there, so. Or in camp at all.
Hey, Arthur!
That's fine. I'll just do what I did yesterday. On the last episode. I'll inspect some of this stuff.
Dear Arthur, I've written this letter 100 times or more, and I cannot get it right.
Or
it's
not.
Me. You know it's me from the bad handwriting. I know I said when we last spoke, and I was going off to get married, that we would not speak again. I know I said a lot of things, and I meant them, I suppose, at the time. but I'm not so proud as to not speak to people who care for me, or cared for me. I've been in Valentine for a couple of months. I had some bad luck, and, well, it's a long story and not an interesting one. But I am here for now. I saw a couple of the girls, or whatever the polite term is for them, that ran with you and your associates in town. And I heard tell of a man who sounded like you. I would love to see you again, if you could spare me a little bit of your time. I'm renting a room at Chadwick Farm, just north of Valentine. Yours, Mary Linton.
Alrighty.
Mr. Morgan, can I? Are you okay?
Yes.
Doesn't look like
it. Way, I'm afraid.
So it seems. Anyway, it's that fellow Downs.
The do-gooder?
Exactly. We lent him quite a sum. It seems like he has little intention of repaying us. He was quite ridiculous when I went to see him. You've not been to see him yet, I take it?
I'm sorry, Herr Strauss. Had a lot on. I'll go give him a gentle reminder.
Not so gentle. I don't like his kind. Superior.
As you wish.
All right. So I guess we're gonna go and see a dude. So. It's not really what I want to. I want to look at these photographs. I guess I'm just gonna leave it going since I can't seem to. Thank you.
hey, Dutch.
Okay, my apologies, I am back. So let's go find this guy that apparently owes us some money. Wish you could move a little quicker through the camp. Tap it too much since I can't see my stamina core. I don't want to eat into it. But as fast as possible is not necessarily a bad thing. It looks so real right now. Too long to make that little turn. We'll go ahead and take off that cinematic camera because I kind of figured we were close. Where is this guy at?
You can rest now, boy.
There we go.
You, whatever do you want?
You know what I want.
Please, sir. I'll...
Really? Threaten me, would you?
Please, I have a family, sir. Please.
I don't care about your family. You owe me money. Why'd it have to come to this, huh?
A little patience is all I require.
You ain't
don't have any of that.
Better, are you? If you're running out on debts,
I'm not.
I don't want to hear you talk.
We took your word. Now we'll take your hat. You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him. You took the money. He wants it back. What's not to understand?
Oh,
there's our money.
You just spit at me.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife or your family or something. We ain't
that's
your
nice.
Idea of charity. Is that clear?
Sell your wife.
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more.
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money.
Well, he wasn't very nice about that. It's got some awesome music on this game. Well, I was aiming for the hitching post, but apparently that didn't work. Go around. There you go. Wonder if they'd get mad if I killed all these chickens.
Did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Then,
yep.
People who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.
The other debtors, I guess, that popped back up there. I was hoping that they'd chop firewood. I'm not sure what the purpose is of this, but I'll do it. I wonder if I could just hold R2 down and chop him. Nope. I wonder if there's a specific amount, or if it's just as many as I want. Well, there looks like a specific amount.
Good morning.
Well, it looks like I've already chopped it, almost all of it. What, one more piece? Oh, I can't chop the last piece. Wonder if there's any other chores to be done. What I can do around here.
Isn't it good to be out of that goddamn snow?
Why are you so chipper?
We're gonna be good. We are gonna be great. Faith, my son. Faith.
Alrighty. Play dominoes. Not right now. Let's go see what Hosea. No doubt it's something to do with hunting. Yep.
Hosea?
You want to go hunting?
What are you hunting? An elephant?
I wish. No. I saw a huge bear. One of the
Wonderful.
Biggest I ever saw. I reckon nearly 1,000 pounds.
My God. But you need me to come with you.
Of course. Let's go.
Where are we heading exactly?
Up near the Dakota River. Might take a day or two.
I could do with a break from this place.
Oh, me too. It's been a rough couple of weeks. You need anything?
I don't think so. Huh. I got all I need.
That's an understatement. Rough couple of weeks.
So you still ain't replaced Boadicea?
Nah, I miss her. She was quite a horse. This one's okay, but ain't no Boadicea.
I've been meaning to offload this big Shire horse for a while now. Unruly bastard.
Where'd you get him?
Some big loudmouth bastard tried to rob me and was out riding, so I... Well, you know how it is.
I see.
Let's take him to Valentine. It's on the way, sort of. There's a decent dealer there. We'll unload him. You can buy yourself a new horse. Put your saddle on him. Let's get going.
Okay. But I do kind of like this horse.
There's nothing wrong with two horses. And the stables always have the best
horses.
Well, I guess you're right.
This is gonna be fun, Arthur.
You won't throw me?
No, he's an angel.
Is this how you dictate which one's your primary horse?
Don't be rude about this magnificent creature.
Easy, big fella.
All right, let's head into town. And maybe stay out of the saloon this time.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Smart ass.
Might be gone a couple of days.
We didn't have to talk about that.
They got a good range of horse tack at the Valentine Stables. Some beautiful saddles. I used to have a real nice one.
Yeah, what happened to that?
Got stolen outside that saloon in Deer Creek.
Ah, I remember now. Just about. That turned into a long day.
Yep.
Yes. Remember? Mac went crazy. Threatened to kill the whole town. And Davey was passed out so cold we left him there. Came back in the next day and he woke up, started right back drinking again.
I miss those
Sounds
boys.
Pretty crazy.
Jenny, too. She had some spark, that girl.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny. You could tell he was sweet
nice.
On her.
Well,
they could just step
Lenny
on something
and Jenny
and
could
it.
Never have worked. That's like Arthur and Martha, or Bill and Phil.
Right.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Does feel a bit like our luck died with them, too.
Nonsense. We'll be all right. Just need some money to get back on our feet.
Well, he's
I
a positive
so.
Guy.
You found a way to offload those Cornwall bonds yet?
Not yet. They're still very hot. Need to be done right. I have a couple of leads I'm looking into. Don't let that big bastard get the better of you there, Arthur.
He's all right.
Hold
it. Yeah, good boy.
Morning, friend.
Stables are just up ahead.
Hey, you're crazy in the head!
All right. What's your problem? Go sell that big brute.
Nice.
Buy yourself a horse.
Okay.
I'm going off to the general store. Get a few things to lure that bear out with.
Nice.
Meet
you do
back
that.
Here in a bit.
Sounds like a plan.
Hey, how can I help you?
I'm in the market for a new horse. Something strong and fast.
Yeah, well, you're in the right place. I got some beauties in at the moment. Yeah. And what about this one here? Yeah, you looking to sell?
I show you.
You got papers?
No. No papers.
Well, of course, that's going to affect what I can pay. But your luck's in. I got a fella who's been looking for a decent workhorse like this for a while.
He didn't even say for sure whether he was selling.
Otherwise, I can always stable him here for you. Here, take a look.
Shire. I can always get another one like it later. Morgan. This is the horse I got for pre-ordering it, I guess. My horse. What's a good name for a war horse? That sounds good. Tack and services. Tack. Saddle, saddlebags. I'm gonna have to go ahead and that's how you get rid of all the little stars on there, huh? You got all these different saddle styles and colors. Alrighty. Grooming. Main. Long braid. Dreadlocked horse. That just makes him look kind of sickly. Long, short, regular, natural. I like the mohawk one. Jeez. All kinds of different colors. Can you make it like a blue color? That's pretty cool. So you've got like a two-tone colors. Kind of a bluish color, I guess. Yeah, we'll go with this one. Tail. Dreadlocked on that one. See, I kind of like, for some reason, I kind of like the dreadlock tail on that. But cheapest tail is the short one, of course. It says white, but that one looks blue to me, so I'm gonna get that. First care package, what is that? Huh. buy the horse. Since it's not like it's a real horse, I wouldn't mind that, but saddle. How come there's nothing that's... how come there's nothing that... I'll go with that one, I guess. I like the improved one. I can't afford that, so golly, that's expensive for a saddle. Golly, there's a lot of choices just for a horse. What is a horn? Okay. All these things, all those things you can feed a horse. Reviver. That's a good thing to have.
All right, partner. You got yourself a deal. And a fine new horse.
I hope so.
Well, I don't sell anything other than good animals. You have my word on that. All right, let's see. Here are your papers. And on me, a new grooming brush. And some treats.
Appreciate it.
All right, you. You treat this fella well. I know he's gonna look after you just fine.
Looks like a nice animal you got there. You happy?
Guess we'll see.
Oh. Oh, I gotta lead him out. Why can't I ride him out?
You won't know till you get in the saddle.
Well, I'm trying to get in the saddle.
All right, girl.
All right, let's get going. We got quite a ride ahead of us.
Lead the way. So,
let's do this.
What's this lake we're heading for?
It's called O'Cray's Run, up in the mountains east of Cumberland Falls. I just hope I can remember how to get there.
Back into the mountains? I sure didn't figure on that.
But this time, we're doing the chasing. So how are things
Sounds
with
good.
You and John?
As long as we can go fast.
Ain't it about time you let it go now?
It was a year, Jose. He ditched us for a goddamn year.
Oh. I've spoken to him many times. He knows he did wrong. He just wants to put it behind him.
I'm sure he does. Running off on that kid is one thing, but there's code. He knows that. He ain't Trelawney. Dutch and you pretty much raised him.
I know. But it's done. Has been for a while
now. So that's why there's the tension.
Okay. I think we need to head right up here. Yes, I remember this place. Moonstone Pond. We're going the right way.
lake there. Good. We made it. Let's loop around the other side.
Oh. Let's do that. And how come it's not going automatically with it? There you go. Maybe it is now, but it didn't at first. I almost fell off that mountain.
Look there. Rabbits. Maybe we should catch one to cook.
Sure. Okay.
Shoot one.
You don't want to use anything too powerful on a small animal like that. Just ruin the meat. Best thing's a bow or a 22 caliber varmint rifle.
I have hunted rabbits before, you know.
Yes, and obliterated them with a shotgun, if I remember right.
Okay. If I could find a rabbit. I'm gonna pull these out and see if I can study one. So I'm supposed to hunt them in this area, but I can't even find one in the binoculars to study. I don't know how that's supposed to work out very well.
Good job. All right. It's getting late. Reckon we should camp here.
Sure.
Well, then, you get us. Set up.
I'm famished.
Cook that rabbit, then. They're delicious on an open fire like this.
Fine by me.
Good to me. View the crafting menu. Playing game. You hold X and it goes faster.
Eat. You want some of this?
No, I'm fine. I don't like eating this late.
Okay. After all that,
cook another extra cooking menu. stow that one. Cook another. How many of these do I have available to cook? Anything to cook, it looks like.
All right. Well, we better get some rest. Okay. I want to be up at first light to find this monster.
Sleep.
You better be worth all this drama.
For real.
You ready?
Give me a minute.
Coffee?
Sure.
There you go.
So, what's your plan?
Well, we'll see if we can track him, but we might need to lay bait to draw him out. Bears like fish, obviously, but they also have a sweet tooth. A lot of fellas bait, then shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous, but we'll have a much better chance of getting a good shot in. And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing this up?
That sounds like a great idea.
Berries. Tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
I grew up in the mountains.
So do I.
I was virtually weaned on bear meat.
Okay, I think I got this done.
Good. Pack up and we'll get going. What's the hold up here?
Horse care items, ammunition, it's good to know. Oh, you gotta hold it, I guess. I didn't know I had to hold the button, that's what the hold up was.
Okay, let's go.
Ironically enough.
We'll try our luck down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Who's Bessie?
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Wife, I guess.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the life?
We did briefly. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but well, things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. And staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No, of course not.
Listen. If Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we?
Yeah.
Let's look by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently.
I just don't think Dutch's plans are gonna work out, just this funny feeling I have. Don't ask me why.
Look for tracks, dung, bones. Any sign of him?
Could be. I've seen all this play out in the future, events, and all that good stuff, so.
Well, there's some paw marks here, Jose. They sure look big enough.
Good. Let's hope it's... Can you tell which way he went?
This way.
That's nice. Why does he keep crouching? There we go. Just about to say I lost it.
Go into those trees.
There we go. Are you sure? How do you know which way he went?
Stay on his tracks, Doctor.
Wait a minute. Stay on his tracks.
Something on the ground here.
What is it?
It's fish.
Half-eaten fish here. Must have been left by our friend, I reckon.
Come on, see if there's anything else.
I told you he went that way. You try to argue with me. I don't think he went that way. Well, who was right and who's wrong on that one?
Something else on the ground, just here. There's shit here. Watch your step.
Looks real. That's always good. Reckon he's got to be close.
Let's keep going. Like the trail ends here.
We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up in each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think?
Aaron Beard still don't use real long. Look real long.
Let's split up.
Okay. I'll head this way. You head down that track.
Alrighty.
Stay back. Arthur! Shoot that thing, please!
How's it gonna tell me to shoot a bear with a revolver? Alright, well, I think that's gonna do it for this episode. So, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. I hope you enjoyed. Bye.